Matter of fact, I was with the SEAL team. And I just went ahead and got my gun and I went out there with him. I saw him peeking through the window. I said, there he is right there. That little bum right there. Oh, just give me the gun. I'll go in there. Shit. Hey, bum, how you doing? 9/11, bitch. There you go. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on. Get the helicopter rail. Let's get out of here. Shit. And then I'll do it myself. You know, a bum got that cool ass walk. He be running up on that plane. You know why he be running up? There be some chicken on that plane waiting. Come on, Shell, Sasha, Leah, come on. We gotta go. Come on, baby. You wait. What, you mad now? What are you gonna do? You gonna divorce me? Take half of the country? What are you gonna do, huh? Come on, baby. Come on. Don't act like that. I don't want this broke ass country shit. Ever since you got that lottery, you think you the shit. I tell everybody you're asking smoking again. Wait a minute, shit. You know I'm trying to get reelected, shit. No, you can't say that. Michelle all on Oprah telling me everything. Yeah, he's smoking Oprah. Michelle, goddamn. Now I told you, you can't say that. I'm trying to get reelected. You can't keep no black woman cooped up in the White House, no house. No, Michelle, I want to go out tonight. I am going to the club tonight. Now, Michelle, you can't do that. And we'll build a club downstairs. You, Sasha, Leah, your mama can go down there and dance all you want to. But you know I'm trying to get reelected. And you know. Look, we can't, look. You know, Obama don't want to be caught in no lie. He always say, look. Look. You know what I'm saying? Well, look, we're gonna do it. But look. White reporter, like, what the hell are you talking about, Obama? Are you smoking cigarettes or not? That's none of your damn business. And look. For real, nobody believed me. I rode in a car with him when he was running for Senate, you know, years ago, and I should have told him, I said, man, you hear about me in some tax trouble, tell him to let that shit go. I ain't gonna call him now, he gonna give me the look and talk. Hey, Mr. Bum, can you help me?
Chris, look, I can't do that shit right now. You gotta take care of that yourself. I told you, Wesley didn't know what the hell he was talking about.
The Obama didn't start all this mess. That was Bush who started all this mess. Bush messed with everybody, threatening everybody. He messed with too many countries. We're gonna get jumped and shit. Threatening North Korea. Remember North Korea, Kim Il? You know, definitely let you do one more test. Just one more test. We're coming over there, you hear me? Kim Il from North Korea, he didn't give a damn. He said, we do tests tomorrow. What? Scared the hell out of George Bush. God damn, Daddy, he did it anyway. Oh, God damn it, Daddy. Oh, look at that. He don't give a damn. Messing with Obama because of this mess. Obama, he was so happy when he first became president, he don't even look like he want to be president no more. He's like, I'm sick of this shit. Y'all can have it back. And you know what you can do with it. Look, don't let me tell you. Do it. Oh, man. I hung out with Bill Clinton over the years. I went to Africa with